Okay, here's what the solder joint looks like from the top, and then from the bottom. See, just like I have a little drip there to allow it to hold that joint a little stronger. Okay, so now I'm going to work on the next piece of the joining.